I'd like to start by saying that this year did not go as we all planned. We were close to prom, graduation, and other festivities when the world came to a sudden stop. Our classroom soon turned to online learning, and how we lived our daily lives drastically changed. Nonetheless, we kept going. I know for a fact that we were looking forward to that day. The day we stood on stage and accepted our diploma. We worked so hard through these past years to be able to graduate and fulfill our dreams and feel proud of ourselves to finally say that all that hard work truly paid off. I know the class of 2020 is going through strange times, and through these times we have to decide where we want our future to go. Many of us have chosen where to go next, and I'm sure some of us are unsure at this moment. But what we are sure about is that we're going somewhere, and we're moving on to the next chapter in our lives, regardless of the circumstances. It might feel like time has stopped, but time will always keep going. So don't waste your time into something productive, because every action you take is for your future, and it's not going to stay behind because the world has deemed it so. I'd like to thank everyone who has supported us, especially through this long-distance journey, our families, our friends, and kind strangers. The thing is, we didn't know it was going to turn out like this. We didn't know that Thursday was going to be the last day we saw our teachers and peers. We thought it was a normal day. I know we wanted to share this thoughtful moment with our fellow classmates, but as William Channing once said, difficulties are meant to rouse, not discourage. The human spirit is to grow strong by conflict. Besides the obstacles that life has thrown at us, we must grow and learn to be strong. With that said, congratulations, class of 2020.